Officials at the Ministry of Works have upgraded traffic signals throughout the New Providence, the goal to reduce traffic congestion. Works Minister the Honorable Desmond Bannister noted there are 40 traffic signals in Nassau that are over 30 years old, and that it's imperative that the old devices be replaced with upgraded equipment to produce the proper level of service which will meet traffic flow demands. Works officials describe the new traffic signals as strong, non-corrosive materials which are able to withstand the elements and are equipped with durable, energy-efficient LED light bulbs, which have a long lifespan. The next step will be to install cameras at critical intersections so that traffic management center officials can remotely change traffic signal timing based on real-time information received through video stream.